deal with it. What in the hell? Your energy's all messed up. Yeah, I got it. I got you. Yep. Actually, let's start with this. And just right off the bat, just use this rock to move your energy. Soak it up and leave good residue for your energy. And this might be a little bit more of a permanent solution compared to what you're normally left with. So that's gonna be nice. And yeah, for the record, I can still taste those jelly beans today, a day later. What the hell? If you don't know what I'm talking about, go to the Bean Boozled video and go to 36 minutes. And that's pretty much what I can't, the taste I can't get out of my mouth. For the record, it literally put me into the fetal position. And we're gonna use this rock to keep you from needing to go into the fetal position. How's that sound? Chin, kind of your lower cheek on the other side, and we'll go your forehead again. That's what I'm talking about, energy. And I'm just gonna leave streaks just gonna move it the other way. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Nice and calm. And now that it's swept this way and swept this way, I'm gonna do a circular motion and just work it in like that. This move, I call it the reverse clockwise. And I'm gonna follow it up with a move I call the clockwise. I'll show you that in a minute. It's pretty hard to explain, so you really just have to see it to understand what the clockwise is. We'll do this for about 15 more seconds. And then we'll do the clockwise. You have to pay attention if you want to know what the clockwise is. And the clockwise. That's it. We just mix it in. Mix it in. Mixing it all in. Hot damn. You can see it in your complexion already. This rock is magic. Look at you lighting up. You're glowing. All right. next move with The Rock. And I'm not talking Dwayne Johnson. I'm talking the Magic Rock. I'm going to bring it in and find pockets of you have knots where your energy is just knotted and there's a little pockets of bad energy, and I'm just gonna take this and work them out. And this has enough power that just that much, and then boom, it's clear. So on your lip, you've been kissing all those people with bad energy. Don't worry, I got it. It's like energy herpes, and this is the antidote. They need one of these rocks for the real thing. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, I digress. Right here. And then your cheek. And this cheek. And your forehead. And your forehead. And your eyeball. Just softly. And your other eyeball. Just softly. Guess who has 20/20? This rock is magic. It's fixing my energy just hanging on to it. Again, 10 points to anyone who can tell me where I got this rock from in one of my videos. I picked it up from a magical place. You guys were with me. Some of you. But I'm betting almost no one can tell me where. Which is fine, because its power still works, even if you don't. There's a stubborn one. Now I'm just fanning you down, smoothing it out. Nice and easy. Real nice. Like the crocodile. Just night, which is why. There we go. This is really coming together. If you make it this far into the video, type excellent footwork and confuse the hell out of everyone else. Excellent footwork, and I'll know. I think your energy is You're at 110% right now. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, wow. 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 Okay. Guess that's it. Close your eyes and then take off. And feel the good feels. You did it. I'll catch you.